Hello and welcome. The following video may not be suitable for all audiences, so please take extra care when viewing. Thank you and enjoy.
I've not known them to do this server before. This one? Annoying. The other one? Okay. Sense of our treasure is. Just gonna go get my souls back and then go to the Londo ruins and up that way. It has to be this way because there's free chains. The circling lightning attack was the most annoying one. Yeah, that was the bleed of damage coming into play. I'll get in there eventually! Okay, 4 slashes seems to be enough to kill a Drake. 4 slashes seems to be enough to trigger the bleed effect. Sorry. Not kill a Drake. Our longbow still needs upgrading. We'll do that on the way past. I think the Firelink Shrine music is the same music in all three games. It's definitely the same in three. As it is now. It would kind of make sense doing that. We left. I'm gonna go hollow now somewhere, and then I can get this stuff. But I got all the magics from him, so. So if it's one, it needs 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 shards. Yes, I ran away from here. I basically just went in a giant circle.
Well, you need.
I would like to purchase. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Please, please. And then I'll be able to do 3, and then it'll be because of if I have a large one.
Yourself, get neither of it.
And that with the bus, that one as well, right. Now I think there's a guy here, or a person here, rather, who will be able to give me the next level of Titanite shards, but for a lot more money. I actually got a trap and I didn't even realize it. Snake heads. Very strong. Lynn? They don't like the flare. Okay, now there's only one of you. Parry is possible, which means backstab is possible as well. I might end up having to use the humanity to kindle that previous bonfire. Hey, do you mind? No, can't. Thank you. No, but I can tell that's going to shoot at me. No, I don't think I will open that chest. Not when I've got zero health. There's a down that way, Beth. Does that down that way path also come back up? Right past the way. Not sure if I can. Wasn't expecting the second one to turn up. Big raised thing. Timing wrong. It's gonna take a few attempts, I think. We will have better defense stuff. Look. Be patient, use the parries, save you some misters potentially. Being too impatient with my parries. Pretty sure I want 8 humanity there. Cool, that can help me get the lid up. Oh, that's where the evil snake came from. That one that ran back was that guy falling after falling down? Where did he come in from then? Well, anyway, I'm going this way because this was the way Siegfried's going. God, that was going to throw me off again. Where are they? Dead? Also dead.
Oh ho! Ah! Where did you come from? Splendid news, I tell you. Ah, so you see my plight. Yes, indeed. I've run up against a wall, or a ball, to be precise. I'm afraid I'm a bit too tough to be outrunning those things. So here I sit in quite a pickle, but who knows? Perhaps we'll have another development. Perhaps I could try some... Bah, no chance. Perhaps I... Bah,
there must be enough time for me to get up there, or at least to a section of wall. There we go. That's more damage to the water. I'm gonna give up my putting on the ability to hit more damage. That's gonna get me killed. Oh, okay, I didn't get me killed. Playing your part. I just wanted to see. So, is that Carnassus? Was this a good choice? I don't know. That goes to secret. That goes to that snake that was asleep. This goes nowhere, so it's probably the direction I want to send it. Welcome to the end of this video. If you liked what you saw and want some more, hit the subscribe button to get notifications for new uploads, or dive into our current backlog through the videos and playlists popping up on the screen. Help me and the channel grow with a like and a comment, and consider checking out the social links in the description below. Finally, thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your day.